So here's a cool dovetail joint that seems like it should be impossible, but it's perfectly real. So it's hard for me to always remember which way it actually goes together, so I marked on here which way it goes. And I just have to squeeze on here, and apart it comes. So this joint is not glued at all. And taking it apart, it's actually just a regular dovetail joint that's been cut round on the outside as well as the inside. So this actually started out as a workpiece about this thick, and then I just marked the arcs on here and cut that away. And thanks to the angle cut, once you take away the dovetail from the outside, you get these angles and it becomes very ambiguous which way it's supposed to come apart. This joint actually started out as a test piece when I was testing my homemade table saw dovetail joint jigs, and I thought I'd try to make something out of the big joint I'd cut, and well, this is what I got.